everyone, this is Lourdes. The Reiki in this video carries the energy of carnelian. Carnelian is an orange form of chalcedony, and what I find it's very good for, it's boosting the immune system, energetically that is. It helps with the sacral chakra as well. Some people find it works with creativity, with their sensuality, with their sexuality. So I'm going to suggest try it on your sacral chakra, try it on the thymus gland, which is right above the chest area in the center of your chest. Try it there too when you're not feeling well to see if it helps you energetically boost the immune system. It, you know, like all chalcedony, some people find that it might be more gentle than other stones, let's say than a sunstone, but for me it's pretty energetic. So give it a shot and see how it feels. If you're new to Reiki, my videos or my channel, please check out my Frequently Asked Questions playlist. There's a link to it above my head and in the description box. Many questions I get asked about Reiki are answered on that playlist. So if you're ready, please sit back, relax, and let the energy of carnelian flow to you. Thank you for watching this video. For more information on my Reiki sessions, services, classes, and readings, please check out the description box or my website, www.restrelaxationandreiki.com. You can also find me on other social media platforms like Facebook, Pinterest, Tumblr, and Instagram. On YouTube, on the homepage, you will find a community tab. In that section, I post Reiki-infused photos, an occasional poll, and sometimes a video that's not found publicly on the channel. If you would like to subscribe to my channel, please check out the bell next to the subscribe button. It will let you control how often you receive notifications about my videos. Thank you very much, and if you have any questions, please let me know.